When Cork Deaf Enterprises approached us to help them replace their van, we saw it as a wonderful opportunity to work with a local charity very close to our motor dealerships here in Cork. Working with our creative partner Coolgrey, we helped them develop a new brand and logo which will now be rolled out across all of their customer touchpoints and in their new marketing material. It's a great honour and privilege to work with this organisation that provides employment for 28 people here in Douglas in Cork City. We look forward to working with them in the future and helping other organisations in our community as well under our new programme of CSR.
I'm Mike McGrath from Deaf Enterprises. We have a local social enterprise here in Cork and we're delighted to be accepting this new van from Johnson Power Motor Group. Deaf Enterprises Ireland's only dedicated employer to deaf and hard of hearing, and we provide primarily fringe polishing and furniture upholstery business from here in Cork and Ballinlough. We've been around for 30 years and with the new van we can continue serving our customers throughout the county. So it's great to have support from the business community and in particular Johnson Perth, like we mentioned, and Coolgrey, who've helped us with the new brand, which will help us to promote what we're doing to our customers far afield.